Hello, this is Chris Menard. Copilot in Excel has come up with a few new features that I really like. Could be minor or major depending on who you are. Let me run you through this real quick. I have Excel running and I'm just going to paste some data in here to have this available for us. Not a lot of data, but here's the cool feature. I haven't saved a OneDrive, I have not turned on Autosave, and I have not created a table. Those are the three features that are required before you use Copilot in Excel. I'm just going to go click on Copilot, and it's going to start walking me through it. Turn on Autosave. That means, yes, you've got to have this saved to OneDrive or SharePoint. I'll put this in OneDrive. I don't care about the name right now. But one of the new features is I can now use Copilot on data that is not in a table, but is a range. So this data is a range because it does not say table design up in the ribbon. So now let's see if this actually works. Let me just do a sort. And I'm going to do somewhat of a complicated sort. I'm going to say sort. Okay, sort in ascending order, state, then city, then household, and finally FY24, which is a numeric field, in descending order. Let's see if that works. Over on the task pane on the right, it's saying it's applying a custom sort at index 2 in table A1 to H34. Then index 1, index 7, and index 6. I'm going to click apply. State, California, before Georgia is correct. Long Beach, before Los Angeles, before San Francisco is correct. Within Long Beach, couple, family, single. Here's another single. So this looks like it's working because I said FY24 in descending order. 2705 before the 752. One more test. Let's go look at San Diego. We got couple before family, but within the couple, 2961 before the 901 before the 513. I'm going to say, yes, that worked. It would have been nice if it would have given me a better definition of what it's going to do over in the task pane, but I am sure that is coming because this feature just rolled out that I'm working in Excel with Copilot without creating a table. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Available are my classes Excel, Teams, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a great day.